Hi guys.
Guess what?
My hair is short.
And I know I haven't made a video in a while. I'm just so busy. But I have some news. Hey. I'm gonna be doing a challenge.
What?
A challenge? Why?
Because.
Why not? But anyways, my news is my best friend Luna. You guys might know her. She was my first ever video, my slime with the heart emoji. You guys should go watch it. It has a lot of views. It has most views on my channel. I know I'm not famous. I'm not saying I am. But if I ever do become famous, guess what? I'm here right now, not famous. I hope you guys like my hair, though. Follow my social media, as you know. Yeah, my best friend has a channel now. Her name is Luna. And her name is Rainbow with a capital R, unicorn, capital U, and it says Luna, L-U-N-A, with capital L. So you guys should go subscribe to her like you are subscribed to me. And that would, like, really make me happy. So, yeah, thank you for that. And, yeah. That was my news, like, my sort of kind of cool news. My other news is, what was I going to say? I changed my musical name to Sienna underscore Alexis with the two S's because I like that name better than all my other names. So yeah, you should go follow my Musical.ly. I'll leave all my names in the description box below. So yeah, my other news, news that I was gonna talk about, was I'm gonna start making videos every week and try to start making them at least 3 times a week, maybe 4, maybe every day. I may make a couple today and just kind of catch up, but yeah. Yeah, I haven't been making videos. And I'm so sorry for that. I just got my hair cut and, like, I've just been so busy. And yeah, just busy. Sorry if it looks like I'm wearing the same stuff in every video. I don't wear this stuff every day. Just like, for some reason, every time I go to make a video, I'm just wearing the same stuff. Cause you guys know I don't make videos that much, so like, yeah, anyways, I'm in my room, chilling, this sort of kind of good lighting, and yeah. So yeah, that I just wanted to kind of catch up, guys. I'm just gonna eat one. And by the way, my favorite flavor cookie pack, I don't have it out, but whatever. They're cherry cola, my favorite. So, but anyways, yeah. And basically what I'm doing today, my challenge, is truth or dare. So I'm just gonna show you guys. My next video will be my challenge, my actual challenge. But what I'm gonna do in my next video, which might be today, so if I'm wearing the same shirt. But it's gonna be true today. I'm gonna post a Musical.ly, might post a picture on Instagram. I'm gonna post something on Snapchat saying I need dares and truths for a YouTube video. And yeah. So thank you guys for watching. I'm so glad you stayed and watched this whole thing. If you're here right now, leave a big thumbs up and subscribe. All my social medias are gonna be down in the description below. Make sure you go follow my friend Lou's channel. I'll leave the description in the box below for her channel too. She only has one video, and it was when we were coming back from Siskiyou yesterday, which is the number one beach in the United States, is in Sarasota, Florida. And yeah, love you guys. Bye.